Well, the man suspected of sending ricin letters to the president, CIA, Fairchild, and a Spokane federal judge was in court today. 38-year-old Matthew Bouquet faces life in prison if convicted of the charges. And KXY4's Ian Cole was in the courtroom. He joins us now live with what happened. Ian?
And Nadine Bouquet stood in front of the judge for the second time, but today he faced much more serious charges. As what happened with those last hearing, we only heard him answer yes and no. We won't be able to show you what happened because cameras are not allowed inside federal court, but Bouquet stood there as a U.S. magistrate, read the new charges against him. The first is developing, producing, and transferring a biological toxin. The second, mailing a threatening communication to the President of the United States. And lastly, mailing a threatening communication. The last charge referring to the letter to a local federal judge. The downtown post office and Fairchild Air Force Base also received envelopes. According to the indictment, Bouquet wrote in those letters, quote, "We have a bomb placed. We are going to kill you, Hezbollah." No word on why it was signed Hezbollah. And to all those charges today, Bouquet pleaded not guilty.